The way God works does not work whether you are in destiny or whatever you are. He's not interested in your position. God is interested in your totality. Jesus is the way. If you start in the book of John chapter 14, verse 1 to 13, you understand what I'm talking about. Lift up your hands. It's not about how beautiful your voice is. Jesus said, I will be them again and you will know. This program is to bring men to God. It's not to bring men out to God. Lift up your hands and voice. Please go back to it. I have the power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost. Yes, I have it. Can I hear you say? I have it. The power of the Holy Ghost.
For souls that will be made back to him. As
As I was talking to God, the Lord said, many of us are still already sick. You are still yet acknowledging. You don't acknowledge it yet. You are still living a life of sin. And you are a minister. What are you ministering to the people? What kind of spirit are you giving out? Ask yourself. If the trumpet sound now, what will become of you when you make it? Jesus, want those that are ready to let it in. Lift up your hands, everybody. Please rise to your feet. I beg you. God bless you. God bless you. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. You are on the way. With a melody. You saw me. Bring a song. On the paper.
It's not for sure. I'm not coming and just that shout out go home. No.
There's something that must enter your destiny today. Because you are having an encounter with the God of wonders. Lift up your hands, everybody. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Close your eyes, please. Anything can happen to you. The Lord says, give me somebody new anointing here. New anointing is possible. New anointing. New anointing. Thank you, Lord. 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 You reign.
Yeah! interested in uniformity. 2 Chronicles chapter 5 verse 2. He wants us to operate as one body. Lift up your hands. There is a sister here beside God this night. Why you are experiencing what you are experiencing because of the things you have said with your mouth concerning a man of God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I don't know you, but you are here. That has been your problem. God is speaking to that situation. And lift up your hands, God. Lift up your hands. Can you wave those next to God? Ask him to shower you with mercy. Listen, there's this song that's been about this day in my heart. In fact, I'm going to give the mic to the man of God. Please, if I'm you, I will rush to the front. He will decree. Whatever I say on this altar now will stand. It is sealed. For all God wants to be here tonight.
One thing we ask of you. One thing that we ask of you.
Yes, you. All right. Yes, yes, Lord. I don't think I've met you before. As this song was just going on, the Holy Spirit asked me to look in the direction. I saw you were busy talking to the young man. There is one thing that God does not joke with, is his presence. A time like this is for you to come and tap into your future, your destiny. As I'm looking at you, the Spirit of God told me, why you are experiencing disappointment, promise and faith is happening in your destiny. As I talk to you right now,
it's because some things need to come to proper position.
I don't know you. You think all is well, all is not well, because where God wants you to be is not where you are now. Well, do your analysis. Do your visibility study very well. Then you will know that God is speaking to you, not this small boy. Lift up your hands, everybody. Lift up your hands. That's God to have mercy on you. All you need is his mercy. Mercy is the only thing that can deliver you in the hands of your enemy. Mercy. Mercy. A meeting like this cannot be done when your business is discussing. Your business is talking. The devil has occupied so many distractions in the house of God. And that is why the power of God is no more there. What are they doing? What do you think they are doing? It's in the scripture. Why you don't have to thank him? It's there.
Just ask God to please visit me.
Now we're going to sing that song again one more time. One, two, three, ask of you. Can I hear you sing?
Family, please come forward, family.